Hello. Surprise. But look at that. Look at how much space I had to deal with.
What are you doing? These people are trying to get to a higher plane of existence.
Are you mad? Or are you just a swindler who's convinced himself? I don't think I care.
You have worlds within you. Only some are dead.
What the?
Fishing rod.
Scorch marks? Did somebody blow it up? I hope the butterflies survived.
Oh yeah. This part. I remember that.
The whole thing doesn't fall on me.
Me too. Might need that. Oh, hey. See here. Let's see. Can we just walk up and do it? There. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Fuck in a bucket. I'm not getting out that way.
Ugh. Nearly gave me a heart attack. Let me get up there. Might be useful.
Can't let them go off on their own.
I'd go in their place if I could.
They're not hard like you. They're delicate. They're flowers. They still climb into bed with me when they have nightmares.
Oh.
I'd go anyway.
I'm going to pretend you've never said that.
They'll be fine. They'll adapt. Kids adapt.
Oh, you can't understand what it's like, can you? For someone to take your children away, to send them where you can't protect them. where you can't even hold them when they cry when they're scared. You're not a mother. And you probably never will be, will you?
Puts things into perspective, doesn't it?
Hiding up there, are you? You think I can't climb in these heels?
Phew.
You're so beautiful. I wish I didn't have to crush you into bits.
No! Get away from me! No!
Bloody hell.
Oh my. Here. No. Shoot! I hate low visibility. Uh-oh. Come on, get me up there.
her anyway.
Oh. Sadler. Just one more.
Now, how do I get out of here? I've never seen a lock like this before. I can't pick it. Maybe one of these bastards has a key. Come on. Yes. Okay. Got it. Aha.
Replace almost everything I need with botanicals and the old butterfly.
Phew. I can just make my way back now. Oh, so I just know something's about to go wrong. Well, here goes.
Countryside. When we were small, my sisters and I loved spending holidays at my grandmother's. I didn't realize it was so Mum could spend a few days without having to worry about keeping everyone safe and alive. It does something to your head, being a mum. But you just go to sleep.
Mm. I imagine it does. Alright. Well, here we go. Finally. This better not be bad news.
Lovely day for it, Miss Spoil. The lads have grown quite concerned about the lack of blackberry in their diet.
Then they're in luck. I've made quite a bit of it, and it's all for you, lads.
Won't the lads be delighted?
Uh-oh.
I hope you will accompany me to the station forthwith.
Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
The lads have prepared a little merriment to show our gratitude.
Merriment? Okay, this ain't so bad. All right. Okay, what is this? What is this? What are we looking at? Okay. Well, I'm rather jolly.
That was wonderful. Thank you.
Yeah?
There, lads. That should hold you for a bit, right? And Miss Boyle will be sure to synthesize a blackberry on time next time, so we don't have all this awkwardness. After all, if all you lads are going through, who knows how long this batch will last? Not as long as the last one, I'll wager.
Uh-oh.
Fuck. How many times did I nearly get myself killed for this patch? Gwen, we have got to get out of this goddamn town. It's just a silly feeling. I'll go home and make sure she's all right. I'm sure she's fine. It's just one rat where it shouldn't be.
If there's one thing you never doubt, it's a mother's intuition. This will not end well. getting spooked. Oh, right. I know I'm going into overtime doing this, but it can't be too much longer, can it? Sound. Have a bad feeling.
That's exactly how Mommy feels. She got out of shirt to anyone.
Oh no.
Even you.
Her face ain't looking so good.
Aren't you hungry, darling?
Something's wrong with her face. Something's wrong with her face.
Might be this awful stuff Mummy proves. Oh, what a cough. And a cute little runny nose. And a rash that keeps getting worse. Oh, and a fever. You look, please don't let it be measles.
Mm-mm. Let me see, medical book. Oh no.
Oh my god. Babies die of measles. How the hell do I treat it? Where the fuck am I gonna get cod liver oil?
Wait a second. Oh, that's why! Cod liver oil, that's why!
Cod liver oil. Yes, Dr. Verloc does have some. But he's pretty pissed off at Mommy right now. But I'll die if I don't get cod liver oil. Alright, alright. I'll go and see him. Maybe he's calmed down. Maybe. Christ, I haven't been to Hayworth Lab since I started showing. This is not going to be fun.
Well, I guess we're just going there ourselves, huh? Well, we'll let that be for next time. Oh, and I'm so glad we've made progress. But yes, that will do it for tonight's stream. So, if you enjoyed what you've seen here, be sure to tune in next week, same time. Also, be sure to check out my Twitter page. I'll be putting polls and events there. And with all that said, this is Controlled Chaos, signing out. So that's why she needed cod liver oil. Good night, everyone.